China has meanwhile reaffirmed its commitment to help South Sudan achieve peace. Beijing is sending a further 925 peacekeepers to the country. A 700-member infantry battalion will be stationed in Juba for a year from mid-December. A further 225 Chinese engineers will be sent to South Sudan's northern neighbour, Sudan. They will be stationed in the western Darfur region there and will leave in late December. China now has more than 2,000 peacekeepers serving in UN missions in nine regions.